up in a jam with Edge, Hawkins, and Ryder, you come over here to help me out. No, wait, let me finish. Handicap match in a cage, you're over here to make sure I'm okay. That's because you're the man you are. But I'm worried right now. I'll tell you what I'm really stressed out about. I'm more stressed out that one of us will get hurt. Okay? And I don't want any less than the showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania himself, at WrestleMania.
Nate, as far as tonight's concerned, you got nothing to worry about. And when it comes to WrestleMania, I promise you, you are gonna get my best. I guarantee it. Now, as far as tonight's concerned, the cage match, all right? It's 3-2.
Don't try and murder me.
You and I.
Him at WrestleMania. He's transformed into a different person.
Issues in their opponents at a total combined weight of 680 pounds. The team of Kurt Hawkins, Zack Ryder, and the world heavyweight champion, the rated R superstar, Edge.
Champion whose last name happens to be
And look at Michaels and Flair. Waste a little time to get this steel cage matchup started.
They're not wasting any time allowing Chavo to even get in this match.
Chavo Guerrero has been locked out of the cage. But Chavo's been at it. It's going to be 4-on-2 if Chavo can get into the steel cage. We're back on Friday Night SmackDown. ECW Champion Chavo Guerrero has been added to the Ryder, Edge, and Hawkins team, but has yet to get into the steel cage matchup. And now Chavo does. So it's 4-on-2 against Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair.
And Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair almost have to have eyes in the back of their head. And there goes Ric.
Ric Flair trying to escape from the cage as well. Remember how you win this matchup: pinfall, submission, or escape over the top or through the door. Only one member of the team has to escape to win the match.
And I can't blame the Nature Boy. Being 4-on-2, you want to get out as quickly as possible.
The 16-time world champion chopping away at the current world champion. And it's Chavo Guerrero trying to keep Flair in the matchup.
Before the numbers overtook Ric Flair and HBK.
Perhaps Edge and Ryder, Hawkins and Chavo have one thing in mind. Just beat down Flair and Shawn Michaels. Take them out before WrestleMania.
I mean, it is only 16 days.
And remember, this is not a career-threatening matchup for Ric Flair, because it's not one-on-one. That'll happen at WrestleMania when Flair battles his partner tonight, Shawn Michaels.
And right now, there's nothing that Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair can do. They hit one man, and there's another man right behind.
And this is where the number games come into play. Shawn Michaels getting all tied up. Chavo using the cage as a weapon.
Oh, spear!
Michaels being assaulted 3-on-1. Flair having the air driven from his body. Watch the master manipulator.
Oh!
A rated R superstar.
You know, Michael, you might be right. Edge is not trying to score a pinfall or get out of the cage. Edge just wants, apparently, to put a beatdown on.
And Edge and Chavo blatantly tying Shawn Michaels up in the top rope. There was no accident about that, ladies and gentlemen. That was blatant to take Shawn Michaels out. And now a sitting duck! And now, folks, this has turned into just an all-out assault.
Michaels,
Flair and Michaels.
And Shawn Michaels more than happy earlier this evening to come out. The Nature Boy, but that was long before he knew that Chavo Guerrero would be added to this match.
Shawn Michaels has said that Ric Flair's show may be stopped at WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair's show may be stopped tonight inside a steel cage. Edge forcing Shawn Michaels to watch his mentor, Ric Flair, be abused as the Nature Boy desperately tries to battle out, but it's 4-on-1. Oh!
And can you imagine if this is the last time that Ric Flair and Shawn Michaels ever team up? This isn't the way that Ric Flair or HBK want this thing to end.
HBK and Ric Flair may not be able to walk out of this cage.
And this beatdown continues.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, no. Flair, who's been busted open. And that open wound slammed into the steel.
Edge talking trash to Shawn Michaels.